That's right.
Yeah, 3.5 volts.
So the impurities dissolve in the liquid and the silver collects on the bottom?
Right. Here's one that doesn't...